But as the forest thinned, a bright light shone down on them, and in the distance, they could see a big, beautiful city. "Hey, look! It's the Emerald City!" exclaimed the Tin Man. Excited, they all ran toward the yellow brick road until they came to a large field of pretty flowers. "Oh, look at the pretty poppies," said the Scarecrow. "Wait," said Dorothy. "We can't go in there." "It's okay, Dorothy," the lion told her. "It's the only way to the city. Come on." The lion tugged Dorothy along, but halfway through the field, they all began to get very sleepy. And one by one, they pass out among the flowers. But the protection of Atta Pearl is still on Dorothy, and a light snow begins to fall, waking them up from their slumber. Rising quickly, they stumble from among the poppies and continue on to the gates of the Emerald City.